Pirates found a way to beat the heat this afternoon. It was the 7th annual Splash Mob on Trinity and 6th Street. People bring water balloons, water guns, and more, and just let it go.
I'm going to have some fun. It's hot. It's Austin, Texas. Keep Austin weird. We do weird stuff like this. 7th annual. Come out here, get wet, throw some water balloon fights, you know, super soak people. Let's have some good time.
Looks like it. This huge water fight typically lasts about 30 minutes.